the most amazing thing ever.
You had the plane crash and my car flipping over, right? Yeah, that car flipping over there.
Hey, no, don't land at that waypoint. Land. First off, get the police.
Hold on, let me lose the fucking cops.
I'll get the Titan again.
Give me a second.
They don't release the new 100.
All right.
Give you many seconds.
I think it would be wise if no one drove a car into the back of the Titan.
Yeah, that would be.
That would be.
That would be the educated choice. That was a work of genius. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm just chilling out here waiting for the cops to go away. So
just chilling out waiting for you guys to get here.
You know, Jazz, surprisingly.
Pulling out of the hangar.
Can I fly?
Surprisingly what?
It looks really fitting when your guy's mouth moves when you talk. Surprisingly.
It does. It does.
Hello, my name is Cosmo Rennie. I'm going to spin the camera around and look at myself. Oh, hello. Okay, I better stop doing that.
Wow. Crash. Yeah, that really does fit.
La la la.
La la la. I'm going to stop laughing though. Hey, man, we're going to land that helicopter over there and we're going to get some shit on.
Oh my god, why does that fit so much?
Two Titans fell off.
What are we doing?
No, that wasn't me.
Landing?
I can't
tell.
I was laughing because the doors to the Titan just completely fell off, like randomly.
That's too perfect.
Okay,
don't go to that Titan, go to the other Titan.
What's the difference?
The one that's already...
I completely did not see that.
The door.
Alright, so no vehicles, please, this time around inside of it.
Can we stand in it?
Can we stand in it?
Yeah, we can. Oh, no.
Here, let me do it.
Open the door.
Got it.
Really?
Alright. Now, whoever's flying the plane, drive it forward just a little bit
just
so the door will open.
Y. Please.
Yeah, there you go. Alright.
I'm in!
I tapped Y and I'm... How do I sit?
We're good. We're all good. We're ready.
How do I sit?
Are we good,
though? Everybody's in. Alright.
Are we, though? Are we good?
You're not really in. You could have gotten by... If you go by the door, you're more secure. But, you know.
Hold on. No. Uh-oh.
It's happening now.
Can we just get in like normal humans?
Can you get in like last time? That would be nice.
What the fuck?
What?
You got killed by the propellers.
Did I really? I just died randomly.
I think it might have been the door. Time to wait.
Right, a fucking civilian ran me over. Hold on,
I wonder if I could press B.
Ride a motorcycle into the back of the Titan.
Yeah, press B for cinematic vision.
No vehicles. Please.
Alright, hold on, I'm coming. You can just go ahead and drive partly up the airport, because excuse the security guard.
Let's see, so we're missing just Raggy. Not Raggy.
Jazz.
Face. Jazz, yeah.
Yeah, hey, that wasn't my fault. The propeller killed me, apparently.
I'm never late to the airport. It's funny because I was the one you guys were waiting
on. I'll get that quicker.
There's
a car right here I can just take. Break up the window, unlock from the inside, get in, cut myself in the glass.
So, how have you been? How have you been, bike person? You ain't got nothing to do except hello, bike person. Helmet person.
Yeah, you guys should totally turn on the radio. Wait, can the Titan listen to the radio?
I think it can.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can.
I'm here.
How do I look when I talk to you? Does it match?
What the fuck?
Get in the plane!
Coming!
Can everybody
get in the fucking plane?
Get in.
Now we just need
this
guy. You know.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Fly!
Nothing happened.
Fly!
Nothing happened.
This is gonna end badly.
I almost switched weapons.
There we go.
Alright. Finally. Holy shit.
Does it matter whenever I talk at all?
Yeah, your mouth will always move if you're not in the party.
No, as in, like, does my voice match my character?
I don't know, I can't find
I can't tell. I can't tell with the guy with the bike helmet on.
No, I'm the guy.
Alright, so where are we going?
So, I now proclaim that the left side of Titan is the cool side. Anyone sitting over there is just not.
Alright, so what are we... So, what are we doing, exactly?
I say we parachute onto the mountain.
Mount chillin'. Let's do it.
Yeah, okay. Once we're all out, I'm gonna detonate the airplane, so be sure to get some high altitude.
That's exactly what I'm doing.
All BRB.
BRB, man. We gotta roll.
Okay, so... Does my voice match my character? I'm the guy in the blue shirt.
I wonder what doing a barrel roll would do.
Hello.
Sort of.
Oh.
Oh no, talk again.
You left. Wait, are we going down?
Oh.
No.
Oh no, wait, go into the, press B and go to that view and look at his character. He's like in the corner next to me.
Is he still in there?
Oh god. Yeah.
Oh, he's like freaking out.
Going crazy.
He looks like he's about ready to kill himself or one of us.
Oh my god. I would not feel comfortable saying that.
Yeah, I wonder who did that. It certainly wasn't me.
I return, hopefully with good news, everyone.
Somebody left.
I'm so tempted to hit the D-pad.
Look at Q. His character is all going crazy.
Hey, did someone leave?
Yeah.
Is that Q's character?
That's Q.
Oh yeah, he was one of my friends, but he's not in the group. But yeah.
Said his internet was going on. So
oh, that was him.
Accidentally disconnected.
We're still going up.
Yeah, Raggy's character has sweet tits.
She also looks kind of creepy.
That's gonna sound so awkward on the when he does the damn recording, because there's gonna be no response from his side. Raggy's character has sweet tits. Silence.
Hey.
Aw, man, I almost wanted to go change the radio station, but the left on the D-pad blows everything up, so...
I just made the connection between guy. Q leaving and his character freaking out. I'm pretty slow.
I like that our characters, when we leave, are persistent.
How high can we fucking go?
We can go high. I'd rather you go straight up at this point.
Alright.
That's the mountain we want to hit, right?
That huge mountain ahead of us is the one you're one.
I know.
So we could probably make. No, that'd be one hell of a climb. Oh, that was 9/11.
We should go see the ghost Easter egg at some point. That'd be awesome.
Guys, you know what game is better than this? Call of Duty Ghosts.
It's at 11 at night.
Yeah.
Easter egg.
We have time.
Alright.
For some reason, one of the characters in the top, he's at the very end of the airplane, like towards the cockpit on the right. He was like leaning down, freaking out, and like cowering.
Yeah, that was Q's. That's Q's
You're
character.
Very late on that, Jazz.
Oh, shut up, guys.
I even told you to look at him.
Yeah, and then.
Yeah.
30 seconds, mates. God be with
you. Oh, we just reached the maximum height. I'm pretty
sure. We're jumping into hell, Marines.
Someone
should do a countdown.
Raggy, when you parachute, get the plane into your picture.
10,
and see it explode.
No, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, fucking go!
Of course I have a rainbow chute.
red chute.
Shit, it didn't work. The detonation didn't work.
Yeah, it did.
Still plummeting to the ground.
There it goes!
I'm watching it crash.
No, it went out of my view.
Yeah, same here. Hey, where on the mountain are we going?
Oh god.
Well, that's Polito Bay.
This game
down
looks
there.
Very. This game looks very beautiful when you're up top. When you're up
high. It does.
Okay. It also looks really nice when you have a gay pride shoot.
He's gonna die.
Well,
yeah,
shoot.
I know where I'm landing at. I know where I'm landing at.
Yeah, I don't know.
Ow. Don't tap the Y button.
Who's that red shoot guy?
That would be me.
Me, I think. I don't know.
Oh, well, you almost missed. Well, yeah, you missed. There's no almost.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, God. Okay.
That was fun.
Slowing it down.
Hikers off the cliff over here.
Slowing it down. Ow!
Oh, I got him.
He's on my I'll get him.
Just let me get up here first. Guys, please don't hit the right trigger. I don't need to get meleeed to death.
Hey, Edmi, what are you doing? Oh, well, that's
I'm standing.
I don't see Q online.
Yeah,
that's popping off. Hold
that
on,
is a big drop.
It is. It'd be a shame if someone were to, like, you know, punch another and just go tumbling down.
Oh, wait, what's a big drop?
A
we don't have any parachutes on us anymore,
it'd be
though.
Pretty bad.
Isn't there one by, like, you know...
What was that? Oh!
Oh, yeah. Oh!
Well, there I go. Oh, gosh dang it. I'll be here in about 20 minutes.
Yeah, there's a parachute.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going in my sneak mode for this. I don't wanna...
I am too.
I'm totally covered in blood. I'm gonna look like a maniac when we take the picture.
What the fuck happened?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Jazz fucking fall.
Damn it. Oh
my god,
I'm falling down.
But just...
Yep. Alrighty.
Hi, Bez.
Did you hear me scream?
I'm gonna come by, with a help.
Did the scream sound legit, too?
Oh, shit! Fuck this!
You wanna go? You wanna go? Are you sure you didn't mean it? Are you sure?
Raggy, yes. Did the scream sound legit?
I don't punch women, but I'm afraid to start now.
Okay, I'm up. Okay, I'm here. Just let me... Alright,
yeah, give me a moment to get over there, guys. I'm calling the chopper. Get
I
over
hope
there.
That scream matched the fall, too.
Oh, shoot. I'm sorry.
I look really out of place.
Well, then be in place.
Thank you for the salute, comrade. Here's your reward. Hold on, come here. Here's a reward.
Smoking.
Oh god.
Yeah, let's all do the salute. Let's all take a picture of us saluting. Somebody's gonna have to be out of the shot.
Are we going on the edge or?
You will be.
All right, hold on. Let me change it to. Bird salute. There we go.
Oh shoot. Okay.
Vez, man, that's more like you than I've ever seen. What? Is you drinking?
Yep.
just bottles rolling down.
Hey, can you move over a little, please? Harsh, maybe. Is that harsh?
Hold on, I'm not gonna shoot anybody, I'm just trying to line up, so, one sec.
Is Q in the game yet?
Yeah, I'm in the game, give me
can
a
can we just take a
there.
Selfie? Yeah, I mean, or something?
Alright, stop drinking and stop drinking and everybody's
yeah,
salute.
I'm in the game.
Hey,
hurry and take it. Hold on.
Then we need, Q in the background.
Hold on. Hold on.
Yeah, wait, I'm coming over there.
Hold on.
Dude, just take it. Like,
you're seeing
okay. There we go, alright. Alright, I'm coming.
I'm sober.
Okay, coming it was backwards.
Coming by chopper.
I'll see you guys later.
Oh, And I avoided.
Did you see me jump off? But I avoided the
issue. Oh, now we go.
Well, they spawned me on the. Oh,
fuck.
God, I just remembered. It's gonna
I
be
go.
A bitch getting back
bastard.
Down.
Fucking ass.
Oh. It's gonna be a bitch getting back down.
So, what are we doing now?
I like a bicycle.
Yep, I'm making my way over to you guys.
Making
right
my
now.
Way downtown. I don't know the rest of it. I just know
that.
Not
either.
Hey, do you guys want to? You guys want to do this?
What's going on? You shit dick.
Opa, no.
Hey, do you guys want to do this? Do you guys want to do this parachute mission right here? It's a quicker way for us to get down when we hit free mode.
No missions.
Wait. Let me get over there.
No parachuting.
If I can get up.
Parachuting.
Oh, someone just go in. Someone just go in. They can bite everyone else.
Please
no. Aw, do the bicycle race.
There, because it's only 1-4. This one's 1-8.
Oh. So how many people do we have? 1, 2.
We have 8, precisely.
8. Perfect.
Do it!
Ah!
Besides, I got something
I
funny
know.
Planned.
Up
that. Porsche! What's up?
Excuse you.
You're gonna fall.
I cannot afford to play.
You can't afford to play?
No. Can someone give me, like, money from their last job or something? Wait, who killed me? Avez. You should totally split, like, my bounty money, since you killed me. That'd be cool. I'd be able to play... stuff. So, what you guys doing? There's some hitchhikers, I think I'm gonna mug them. Come on up. Buy-in. This job costs $200. I'm too poor. Fuck you, what's up?